Uber and Lyft say no passengers under 18 without an adult.
Were you aware that your passengers were under the age of 18?
But an Action News Jax undercover investigation found local children are riding anyway. 5:45 on Action News Jax.
That moment that left Steve speechless.
You're the most beautiful man I've seen.
Don't miss a Family Feud moment.
We got to 7:30 only on CBS 47.